Hi everyone, it's Eva from SME Singapore Marketing Team, and I'm your host for today for the In Things. So in this series, we will share about health, beauty, as well as lifestyle. So today is about a skincare product that is not commonly found in market. It's something that unique and special. It's unlike any other kind of cream or application to our skin. And initially for me, when I first know of this product, I was very intrigued as well by the packaging as well as the name of it. Some of us may not be familiar, so I believe when you first see this product, you might not know what is it as well. So it is our pleasure to invite Anthony Singapore Star Master Diana Shen today to share with you about her skincare routine. She is actually a beauty product lover, skincare product lover, and she has been using this product for a year now, and she will be sharing with you her personal story on and why is this product good, what can this product do, as well as a live demonstration as well. So without further ado, let us welcome Anthony Singapore Star Master Diana Shen.
大家好，我是达安娜，爱多美的星光大师，非常开心呢，今天我来给大家介绍一款爱多美的护肤品。那这款护肤品呢，非常的与众不同，因为它不是往脸上擦的，它是往脸上贴的，而且不是面膜哦。噔噔，就是我们爱多美的微针提拉贴膜。那这样一盒呢，里面有这样15包啊，有这样子15包，那每一包里面呢还有5片微针。现在呢我就给大家演示一下哈，它的这个微针是怎么使用的，我们的这个微针贴膜。大家看到了吗？这上面有密密麻麻的微针，这个微针呢里面含有大量的玻尿酸精华。那接下来呢我就给大家看一下我是怎么使用的。那在使用这个微针之前呢，我会先用我的逆龄六件套的爽肤水。那我用爽肤水之后，等爽肤水已经完全吸收了，我才会用我们的这个爱多美的微针贴膜。接下来呢，我给大家看一下我是怎么贴的。那我们把它贴在你的皮肤有皱纹和细纹的地方，贴好之后呢，轻轻的按一下它上面的微针就会完全的渗透到你的肌肤深层，没有任何刺痛的感觉。针尖就是精华，已经完全被肌肤吸收了，所以我的皮肤感觉就像是被填充了一样，满满的胶原蛋白。接下来呢，我会把这两片贴在我的眼角因为以前呢，其实我以前有迟睡的习惯，那所以呢，我很容易产生这个眼袋，还有黑眼圈，还有眼部肌肤呢也会产生细纹。以前呢，我的法令纹也是蛮重的，那用了大概差不多3个月左右吧，我的这个法令纹就已经淡化了很多。那我现在一直坚持使用，已经差不多一年了。那这一年来呢，我觉得我的这个皮肤呢越来越年轻，所以我们的微针贴呢绝对是一款非常棒的逆龄产品。而且呢，像我这个眼角的细纹也已经是淡化了很多，原来我的眼角也是比较干燥，比较多细纹，现在也是淡化了很多。因为我们的这个微针的这个针尖，它里面的精华哈，在我们贴上去，贴到我们的皮肤上的时候，它就会直接渗透到我们的肌肤的深层，所以我们的这个技术就是微针透皮科技，非常棒的一个技术。那最后这片呢，我是会贴在我的这个川字纹，贴在我的川字纹。贴的时候呢，不会有任何刺痛的感觉，它的针尖呢是非常的舒服的，接触到我们皮肤的那一瞬间，会让我们感觉到是非常舒服的。那当它的这个精华，针尖的精华完全释放出来，渗透到我们肌肤的深层，差不多2个小时以后，它的精华就全部被我们的肌肤吸收了。那我呢，为了让它的效果更好，通常我是贴着它过夜的，给了我非常非常的惊喜，所以第一次使用就看到了很明显的效果。 所以非常开心介绍给大家这款爱多美的微针贴膜，也是一款非常棒的逆龄产品。接下来呢，我再给大家分享三个小贴士。大家看到我们这个微针贴这个包装非常方便携带，所以呢我通常都会随身携带它。有的时候呢我的肌肤呢就是状态不是很好，有时候肌肤看上去会比较累，比较干燥缺水，或者是细纹比较多的时候，我就会赶紧贴上我们的这个微针贴，所以呢它也是我的一款急救贴。那第二个小贴士呢，就是有时候如果我们熬夜的话哈，一定要把微针贴贴在你的这个眼角周围，它绝对可以预防我们的黑眼圈还有眼袋，会给你意想不到的惊喜。第三个小贴士呢，就是我会经常贴着微针贴出门。那有的时候呢就会跟朋友见面的时候，朋友就会问我你贴的是什么呀，那我赶紧就抓住机会跟他分享我们爱多美的产品。所以呢我会经常贴着微针贴出门，有的时候在陌生的地方也会遇到有人问我你这个是什么呀，我就会告诉他是我们爱多美的微针贴，这是一个很好的机会可以分享我们爱多美的产品。好，那我今天呢就给大家分享到这里，最后呢祝大家在爱多美越来越年轻越来越美丽，祝大家平安健康，谢谢大家。
Hi, we are back. Thank you, Diana, for sharing your personal story and experience of the Atomy Acrophyllis line inhibitor. I'm sure many of you already learned much more about this product before you watched this and came live with us, right? So do share with your friends and family about this amazing product, right? I'm so amazed by how Diana actually was so enthusiastic about this product because it actually really showed result on her skin, and she even wore it out or wear it out often whenever she meet her friends and have like strangers asking her what is it that she has on her skin, right? So good products are meant to be shared. And for myself, I actually shared about Atomy Acrophyllis line inhibitor as well. So before I actually did my sharing, I also tried the Atomy Acrophyllis line inhibitor before. And just like what Diana mentioned, this product itself has the micro needles on the patch, but it's not painful at all. And the needles are actually can dissolve into your skin because it's made of hyaluronic acid, and the technology actually allows it to be absorbed into the deeper layers of our skin, so then we can actually have an instant plump looking skin after a minimum of sticking it for 2 hours. So to me, I actually use it over the night, and the next day when I remove it, I actually do see that my the under eye area, so my problematic area is the under eye area, is more plump and it looks more full, so the fine lines are much lesser as well. So with continuous using of this product, it does helps to hydrate the skin from the deeper layers of our skin. So yes, so today I hope that you actually find it useful from Diana Shen's sharing. And then if you are interested to share about to share or use this product, I would highly recommend you to check out our Mother's Day special event that we have. We have 3 gift set available, and one of it, which is the Ulta Beauty Kit gift set, has Atomy Acrophyllis line lifter plus a free gift of the Fame Mini gift set with the pouch that is actually worth $54. So it is an amazing deal, and that's just another 2 days more because this special event is from 1st May to 15th May. So even though it's not Mother's Day really today, but I believe it's not that only that we give our mom gift on Mother's Day, we can give it to her on any other day and, you know, just give her a surprise or even pamper yourself with the Atomy Acrophyllis line lifter. Okay, so I'll put the link below for you to actually click to shop and find out more about the Atomy Acrophyllis line lifter and as well as the other gift set that we have for this special event. Right, and I hope that you find this session beneficial and helpful. Do give us a like and thumbs up and share with your friends as well. Hope to see you next time. Bye!